should know it's all in my head. But a question I know I have to ask. Are we in the hands of borrowed time? Of course.